Circus here, and you know the drill. Alright.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna go buy what I can. Well, let's see what I can buy. You know, it's just ridiculous. I'm gonna die to Chocolate Rabbit one. Yeah. He takes Eggimator. Yeah. Squirrel ears. This lets you summon a squirrel, like summon minion. So what do? I count eggs, but it is a bunny. So how many you count? 1,000? I lost count. Poor guy. Poor girl. I'm sorry, I guess you have to start from one. Again. No, wait, I was on one. I remember. Okay. Be cool if you could summon the Chucker of Trace, like in the old quest. Not that I've done that quest before, because I wasn't there during that time. Yeah. The Exterminator. Reminds me of Dusenberg. If I'm Beansburg, it's always, an actor this, and after that, it's just funny. Just poor guy, though. Alright, well, except for that. Oh, okay. You have to make 3 minutes before summoning the squirrel again. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, sweet. Well, Skill, you got a skill pip on your parents. The token has been sent to your bank.
That's cool.
You know, this Halloween, I hope they do this kind of thing in RuneScape so we can get the chance to get some of the past Halloween events we don't get. Like Geek the Spider. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm doing some drawing at Center Fall from Ruby. Well, in my fanfiction, it's Ruby the Rebel for Cinder is a different character. Well, kinda, it's complicated. She's, I'm drawing her in her, festival, outfit. And it's a shame we don't see it often, because that's one of my favorites. The bandages is a little tricky, so I don't think I'll give it a bandages. Yeah, I'm getting the Everlasting Goblet. A glomblet or whatever it's called here, you know, a Willy Wonka inference.
Thank you. Thank you.
I forgot to deposit these. My bad. I'm sorry, the bad internet's being a pain. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop there. That patient likes to subscribe to my channels. Bye, everyone.